Since 2003, I played Yamaha. I changed many, many instruments, and I'm always satisfied.
Now I work as a technician for woodwind instruments. I studied physics when I was a student, and also I played clarinet. And after I joined Yamaha, I worked as a designer for clarinet. Most of my life is connected to clarinet, but not from playing side, but also from scientific side or technical side, I'm related to clarinet.
When I ask you what the reason my instrument that doesn't work, suddenly you know what's the problem. And in a few minutes, you can change the instruments. I don't know how, but I really interest on you. Not often you can find someone that knows very well the instruments like you. You are something more than a worker. You feel the same vibration of a musician.
And also, I was designer in our factory, so I made many experiments. So I made many different shape of barrels, bells. I changed many tone holes. I made many mistakes, but every mistake brought me some new ideas or new feelings. Through this experiment or experience, I have stock of knowledge and also stock of feeling. When the musician tells he is not satisfied, I try to feel what the musician feels. And I try to feel by myself when I listen to the musician playing. And then I try to find the solution from stock of knowledge.
The quality in the clarinet Yamaha, it's quite the same in every clarinet. You don't have to try a lot of clarinets. In two sets or three sets, you can find the good instrument.
作り手っていうのは毎回同じように作っていただいてるんですが、クラリネットっていうのはグラナディラっていう木でできてるんです。もう自然のものでできてますので、一本一本がやはり全て違うんですよ。全部水槽検査しなければいけないんですよ。で、その中でやっぱりこう、あれちょっとおかしいな、異常があるかなっていうのを自分の水槽管で見極めなければいけない。 まずメカ的なところの基準をクリアしていないと、まず出荷はできません。ただその後に水槽をした時に基本的なこの機種にはこのバランスとかこの感触で水槽できるっていうのを頭の中に入ってますので、ちょっとでも鳴らないって思ったらもうそれは出荷を止めて、まあ原因を追求して、まあしっかり鳴るようになってから出荷をするようにしてます。
Dans la société Yamaha, je vais employer toujours les mêmes adjectifs, mais en premier, je mettrai la recherche, l'innovation, le professionnalisme. Mais j'insiste vraiment sur le travail proprement dit sur l'instrument et la clarinette en ce qui me concerne, cette recherche de perfection, le contact entre les ingénieurs, les techniciens et l'artiste, c'est vraiment c'est ça qui, je crois, qui m'impressionne le plus. Voilà. Chacun fait son job, l'artiste doit travailler, le staff doit les techniciens travaillent, les ingénieurs travaillent, et quand les deux se rejoignent, le résultat est fabuleux, quoi. Donc je joue Yamaha depuis plus de 20 ans, et je peux voir donc cette recherche, cette innovation qu'il y a dans la maison. Et ça, c'est primordial, quoi. C'est essentiel.
To find a good clarinet, to make a good clarinet. Of course, there's no perfect clarinet, but we want to make a clarinet close to perfect. Yeah, close to perfect.